who's there?
It's me, Mrs. Bird. We've just come from an outing. I've got my paws full with this picnic basket. Please, open the door.
Oh, Paddington, even with your paws full, you did manage to raise your hat. You do have good manners.
If you've got good manners,
good manners,
and good nature,
good nature,
you really will get along. For with those good manners,
good manners,
and good nature,
good nature,
everyone will shake your paw and say, glad to see you and have a good day. You don't want to be like Mr. Curry, grouchy and grumpy and kind of grim.
No, you don't want to be like him.
Though at times I may look grim with a hard stare or two, that's not my usual point of view. But occasionally it does happen. If you've got good manners,
good manners,
and good nature,
good nature,
you'll find things going your way. So keep a happy grin on your face, and remember a smile is just a frown upside down. Good manners are welcome all over town, in Portobello and everywhere. Good nature is welcome all over town. It's just a matter of good manners and good nature.
Cha-cha-cha!